The year is 2012, and everyone is excited. Excited for what, you might ask? Nothing less than the 2012 Olympic Games held in London, England this summer. The best athletes from around the world compete for a chance to win a famed Olympic medal. There are 35 sports in the Olympic Games: hockey, basketball, archery, swimming, and many others. The sport I'm here to talk to you about today is athletics, or more commonly spoken in the United States, track and field. I'm sure everyone remembers the big deal Usain Bolt made by breaking the world record during the Beijing Olympics in 2008. I'm here to talk to you today about track and field, but more importantly, I'm here to talk to you about the unpopularity of track and field in the United States, and the life of the track athlete. I mean, let's be honest, why would anyone want to be an NCAA track athlete when you could be a big shot on campus in other sports, namely football, basketball, or baseball? In a society where track and field takes a back seat, why continue? To find the answer, I decided to take a closer look at the lifestyle of many track athletes here at Central Michigan, myself included. Keith Boswell and Cole Walderzak are hammer and discus throwers here at Central. For them, track has always set itself apart from other events. Cole could have played Division I football or even D2 basketball, but chose track instead.
I chose track because I enjoy it. It's more of a sport for me. You know, I mean, I like playing football and stuff, but I didn't really want to do it in college, and then same with basketball. And I think track athletes are better to be around, better people, I guess.
Keith has a similar story as Cole, but he found track to be much less stressful than other sports. Andrew Grillo, a discus thrower, was an all-state linebacker with many Division II full-ride scholarship offers. He holds a 3.86 GPA and will be attending the University of Michigan for dental school after he graduates Central. He explains why he chose track and field.
I chose to choose track and field over football coming into college because of the relationships I built during high school. In particular, I was a track teammate with Michael King, who was a thrower on our track team. And just that relationship we built was something really special, and I wanted to continue that on with not just him, but with other athletes. And that's what I've been able to do the last 4 years that I've been here.
All right, let's think about what we've seen so far. I've told you that track and field is less popular, but why? To be honest, this can't be avoided. I mean, I don't know about you, but I would rather watch LeBron James dunk a basketball, or Calvin Johnson catch a touchdown pass.
This is a completion to Calvin Johnson, heading for the corner, and he's in, touchdown!
Then someone throwing the discus.
And now it's time to bring up the headliner of the evening. Very special. Please welcome to the stage
Robert Pashikov.
Escape from New York, not Beyonce. I put him in the staff, not some chicks, but don't sit. Tommy Nico.
In a nation with a slightly depleted attention span, sports with a lot of action are obviously going to have the most success. I mean, I'm a track and field athlete, and I would much prefer watching Derrick Rose and the Bulls play the Heat than watching some 100-pound little man run a long ways without puking. Let's investigate how athletics at Central Michigan University work a little deeper. Last spring, in 2011, I earned my All-American trophy by placing 5th at the national competition. This is me, and this is my mustache. It was one of the proudest days of my life. This is where Central honors all of its athletic achievement, most notably the famed Wall of All-Americans. It's been 1 year, and this is where my face should be, if they ever took the time to put up my picture. Kevin Mays, another track and field All-American without a face on the wall, talks about the true reasons behind competing as a track and field athlete.
Starting out as a Division I football player, it's very attractive to, you know, have the dream of being, you know, a future NFL athlete, where you can make a lot of money very quickly. The avenue to get into that realm of athletics is very appealing as well. And, you know, sometimes people get lost and wrapped up in that idea.
There are many different avenues for an athlete. Not every avenue leads to fame and fortune, but success surely lies at the end of each path. Whether success is becoming all-conference, all-American, national champion, Olympian, or even Olympic champion, it really doesn't matter who's watching on the way up. Too many people judge success on a preconceived notion that the public decides. To be honest, track wouldn't be the same if people cared about it. That's part of the motivation. Of course, we wish that people paid more attention. It hurts knowing that you're ranked worldwide and that no one cares. But see, that's the secret to track and field. It's that pain that keeps us going. It's not about people caring about us or helping us along the way. In the end, it's just you, the runway, and the pit. You in that finish line.
Set.
They get away first time. Powell has got a very good start, so did Dix alongside him, but here comes Usain Bolt. Usain Bolt streaking away from the field. It's going to be gold for Jamaica. That is superb. It's a new world record. He has blown them all away. Usain Bolt.
Or you in the circle.